Hey there folks, I'm Dan Brown from a sort of interested life.com. The sea's a bit choppy, but I'm here with the good old Intex Challenger K1. When it comes to terrible ideas, we're about to find out how bad this one is. Well folks, it is as choppy as anything out here, but this is absolutely fantastic. Terrifying, I'm being rocked all over the place and feel really sick, but this is absolutely brilliant. Unfortunately, I didn't get it on camera, but I've just been out here with a seal, so that's definitely one to chalk up. Hopefully my friend on the shore has got a great photo of it though, so that's definitely one to hopefully insert into the video right about now. And as you can see, we've got our seal friend just popping his head up here, something that definitely added to the kayak experience no end. But as you can see, it was quite difficult to get any steady footage when you're rocking around on all these waves. I did manage to get this nice little shot of the waves breaking on the rocks down there, something I was definitely very keen to avoid, and I'm very happy to say I did indeed avoid being dashed upon the rocks. You can see here the tricky process of getting into the kayak on the sea for the first ever time. It was basically get me chance and then just dive in, and I normally kneel up in the kayak anyway because I have a bit of a bad back. So then it was a case of start paddling like billy-o to try and get past all these waves. I certainly did get a good old soaking though, as we're about to see now. So despite the waves and everything, managed to land relatively safely, but I have taken an absolute soaking on the dismounting procedure. And if you want to see how much water we have collected in the kayak, I don't know if the camera is picking that up, but there is an awful, awful lot of water here. As we enjoy a few random little clips here of me bobbing about on the waves, it's got to be said that one of the things that really did catch me out was how uneven the sea would be. It was a little bit of a windy day, but as you can see, when you're not too far off the shore, you expect to have these sorts of little waves that come and rock you around and maybe jump over the side of the kayak and fill you up with water. But what I was really surprised at was how once I got further out, there was still a lot of this up in and down in. This is probably the best footage I got that tries to demonstrate just how uneven the surface of the water is. And now we'll finish this video off in the way that it should be, with me making the first ever exit of the kayak. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe and check out my other videos for loads more outdoorsy stuff, kayaking and general living on a boat. As well, make sure you check out the Facebook page and my Twitter account. Feel free to add me personally on Facebook too. And check out my book, The Narrowboat Lad, available for Kindle. Until the next time, have a great day and farewell.